Hello and welcome to a quick look at the oxygen gas sensor. The oxygen gas sensor comes in three parts: the sensor box, the sensing element, and the cable that connects them. To get the best results from the sensor, I'm going to use the calibrate button on it to calibrate it. I'm going to go ahead and go outside with the sample bottle that comes with the sensor and collect a nice sample of air, fresh air, and I'm going to trap that using the sensing element. I'm going to bring it back inside and I'm going to go ahead and connect that to my interface. I'm going to make sure that I've connected the cable firmly all the way to the sensor box, connect that to my interface, and then connect the cable to my sensing element. I get a nice little snap there as it's going in to make sure that it's connected all the way. You'll see immediately on the screen or in your interface that you can measure in either percent oxygen or parts per million. The calibration is actually in percent oxygen, but it's good for both values, or the calibration is good for both units, depending on what you're using. Now that we have it connected here, I'm going to go ahead and press my calibrate button, and this is going to set the value that it's reading right now in the bottle to 20.9. And it is normally solid, but while it's going through its calibration process, it is blinking. And it'll go on for anywhere from 30 seconds to a minute as it's getting a good average of the air that it's seeing inside the bottle here. And once it has finished blinking, it'll go back to solid to let me know that it's finished calibrating and it's ready to use. It has a great range from 0 to 100% of oxygen. And this lets you do a variety of biology experiments, including a catalase experiment, photosynthesis, or respiration. And I could actually put samples directly into my sample box here and look at the change in oxygen over time if I wanted to. I can take this outside, or I can put this into an enclosed environment and do things like the photosynthesis experiment. Again, great for biology. We hope you have a great time with your students, and don't forget to practice safe science.